First out of the player, Emily Wilson from Keene High School.